Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today, it's Atletico Mineiro against All Boys. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. The referee is Derek Bilboro. The defender hasn't done well at all. Here comes the support. Hesitate, did he, with that challenge? In quickly. Good play to avoid the tackle, really. He could have been damaged by that. Opportunity here. Tackle is strong. Taken from them, they've lost it now. Challenges for the ball. Congratulations to the assistant there, he's got that spot on. It was tight.
It was tight, but he was in a good position, the linesman. Well done.
Pierre. Here's a chance to attack. Change the point of this attack. Options now for the pass. Raven. Back through a very good interception. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Soto. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Challenges for the ball. Now he's looking for support. Soto. Forward with some danger. Josue. Joe. Terrific tackle. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
To the wall. Well, they're in a good position here. He's away easily past his man. in with a tackle. Gambora, and the player working hard to stay in possession. He got really tight, the defender there, and snuffed out the problem. Here's some support down the middle for him. Good movement to get to it. Now they're passing the ball well. The time to be added on is just 1 minute. Gambora. Opportunity here. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, that has been a long first 45 minutes. Let's look at the first half, Alan, and think of it as a bit of a sparring between the team. They've got to get to the nub of the matter now, and it's going to hot up, surely.
Well, if these teams want to win this game, yeah, they're going to have to show the hand a little bit more, and I think that will happen as this half progresses.
Tried the back heel, but the interception. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Chance for him. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. That looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Support here. Yeah. He looks for support on his left. Surely he's going to score here. In with a chance. And he scores right into the bottom corner. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've got a few, and they could have had even more, really, when you think of the number of chances they've created here. Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head, keep a no chance there.
Have another peek at that goal. Nil. decent challenge by the opponent. I can feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Takes the shot off. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Time ticks on. It's still locked here in this wonderful contest. Crisp defending there. He's got space. Gosh, what a chance! On the post, very close indeed.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Great opportunity. Oh! With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Best, Alan.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Another angle on it here. Well, that has made it 2-0. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Good movement to get to it.